the key and the bullet collided perfectly. So, wait, there's another E. I wonder what this is gonna spell. Couldn't possibly be epic, that still wouldn't make any sense. Oh man, did I screw myself up? I can save myself. Save myself. What the hell? I keep gravitated there for a second. The main challenge is the bullet bills, that's about it. The Goombas and Paragoombas and Parabombs really don't have any. So it also spelled out. Gotcha. Failed. Wow, that was dumb of me. That was also dumb of me. That was really dumb of me. Don't start screwing up now. Oh, I actually caught it? Ah, so it's spelled epic yet again. Well, gee, after spelling epic 3 times, it's probably going to ask me to spell epic again, isn't it? And guess what? It does. Yeah, you thought I was going to switch on you, where it actually stopped spelling epic, but nope, I really did stoop that low. I made 4 epics. Then another 3 exclamation points, which are perhaps the worst next to the freaking I. No. There we go. But what's this? This doesn't look like an E. In fact, this looks like a W. And that also looks like an I. And then an N. Epic win. Epic win. Win. And then exclamation mark. Yep. God knows how long that took. But you passed the gate, and it's off. To Special World. Good lord. Look at that. That just hurt me so bad. Next time. Alright, back to Special World. Alright, I'm actually recording it. Spawn here. Oh, son of a bitch, Aces. Well, that was dumb. God, now the screen looks all crappy. There we go. Alright. And it says absolutely nothing. Basically, this is Spawny Hill. Okay. This is the worst level in the game. This level is balls-ass hard, really obnoxious, and just the same thing repeats. This part over here, this part, I gotta say, is okay. A little puzzle, then boom, dodge him, here. Not the fact that you just float out of the pipe and it doesn't even make sense, but Spiny Hill. It doesn't scroll up, it's just Lakitu's and the Spinies, and that's all it is. The whole way through. The mountains do not change, and if one screw up will force you to go all the way back to the beginning. Your only form of attacking this crap is killing Lakitu, but that doesn't even do anything, because I actually made more fall from the sky without Lakitu's help. This is, without a doubt, the shittiest level in the whole game, next to Bowser's Castle, and epic, the Lines of Epicness. Lines of Epicness. Lines of Epicness. This really blows as a level. This is, without a doubt, a horrible, horrible level. And you know what was even worse? Watching my friend play it. He doesn't use save states, like, at all. Not at all. He just basically rewinds. So right now, he'd probably be back at the beginning. I can get out of this. There you go. Took me 30 freaking tries. It's a miracle it only took 30. This level is bullshit. This level's hideous. I'd rather fuck a rhino. I'd rather, like, all four of them. I'd rather F Reznor. All four of them. At the same time. I cannot kill that locative. So I'm gonna wait. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, this is Bomb on Battlefield from Super Mario. Oh god, it's Bomb on Battlefield from Super Mario 64. But even that can't save this level. That was god. Some of the special worlds are actually pretty decent, but that one, good lord. Guy in the corner. Don't want to call it that Power Ranger theme again, if I remember correctly. And this level's not bad. It doesn't make any sense. And it can actually be pretty hard, and that's actually pretty funny. It's like, boo. That's a disco cube. Oh, shit. I forgot about that part. Oh, I got so lucky. Oh, shit. Bullet mountain again. Except not as mountain. It's like Space Invaders. That's what it reminds me of. Them dead fish in the middle of yellow water and frickin' Thwim. Thwimp's a pimp. Oh god. Not more of these hills. Yes, I slapped in a couple more, just for good measure. And it's the same thing. Again! This is the only bad part of the level. It's again, more hills that you cannot see. Aw, you homing son of a bitch. Yeah, there we go. And Locative Space is censored. I love that. That's my favorite part of the level. Just to see Locative Space censored. I don't know why it's censored, but it is. Oh man, it's a disco cube. Nope. No bonus game. Oh wait, I actually don't have 99 levels this time. Whatever. You've seen it already. It's the same garbage. Who cares? It's not like in Brutal Mario we'd have that launch out of the cannon thing. I think it would launch out of the cannon. Oh god, dangerous steps. Okay, never mind. Maybe the special worlds all do suck. This is Mushroom Forest again, but yet again, they can't save it. If you use Yoshi, if you lose Yoshi in this level, you're basically screwed, by the way. And they're not even facing the correct direction. See? He will run into infinity. And because Yoshi isn't programmed to work with Thwimps, any way he touches them, he will run. And that kind of sucks. See, watch. Oh. Well, never mind then. Thanks for making an asshole out of me. Scrape a big jab. Put me in like a freaking Tom and Jerry cartoon and put like a donkey and make it take Jackass next to me. I don't know. I don't know. Why did... How did... That's odd. It's like when you're in water, you don't even jump off Yoshi. It's just like, see ya. Goodbye. I'm surprised he's able to work with... Nah, I guess he is, because there's those air chainsaw segments. Dead. Oh, crap. Oh my god. See, this is another boring level, and it just repeats. It's the literal same thing over and over and over again. It's the same five enemies. Chainsaw, Thwimp, Paratroopa, and gotta force myself to stop getting a secret. Whatever his face is. But yeah, after this, there should only be one more part. So, the last level. Finally, a decent level. It's beautiful. This level, I just gotta jump off Yoshi for. This is the Together We Ride theme from Fire Emblem. And that makes this level badass more than it already is. This is probably one of the best levels in the whole hat. Funny how I put them next to all the crappy levels. I just like it so much. It's like a flash grenade. I don't know why I love it so much. It's just got enough challenge, just enough to make you want to keep playing, and it really is pretty darn hard. And it's awesome how the music actually fits. It's beautiful. And it's such a nice variety of enemies. It makes you just want to run through the level. Like I am. It's just making me do very poorly. To say the least. Doesn't even look like I should be able to make it. Oh yeah, I did it. If I can just time this, I want to do this perfectly so I can keep my running motion going. Gotta do it perfectly. Yes! I wish you guys could hear the music. It's the only redeeming factor you guys will get out of watching these crappy levels. Stop doing that. You know what, I'll just go to the boss game and save time. I wonder if I could get all mushrooms. Nope. Oh my god, I actually got a 1-up. Oh, there you go. Next time, we're going to be doing Special World, the last 4 levels, and Traverse Town at the level in Kingdom Hearts. Well, we'll see you next time. See you guys.